Modularity means your ability to isolate or to adapt parts of your programs so that they can be used by other programs.
Something that's replicable in different spaces in a similar fashion, or some, either that or that you can sort of build like Legos different things together.
We know that FIND is working in home visiting programs. The Department of Early Learning is doing it within their context, within a state agency. I know that the University of Oregon has also done them with foster care families, and so it's a program that's kind of been taken across different settings and with different populations that has been shown to have some success with it.
Modularity is important thinking about how way that we can take functional components and have large impact by being able to adapt them to different systems. So for example, with Motivational Boost, we're looking at this piece of software that we could easily add on to existing programs. And so that means it needs to both have flexibility to adapt, because as much as we'd like it to be the same every time in different contexts, it needs to be different in order to be effective, but also need to think about fidelity. There's this core piece that always needs to be the same. You need to know the piece that's really important, and then also have a process for being willing to adapt it to different contexts. The big draw for big programs is that hopefully we could help them reach their goals.
It really is about this taking a modularized intervention and figuring out how to integrate it effectively and not just throw it on top of what staff already do. And so what we're trying to figure out is how do you fully integrate it so it becomes part of routine for staff and for clients, and a really strong implementation. And that's a different way of implementing a modularized intervention than I think anything I've seen in studying welfare programs for 20 years.